There you go. Guys, this is the house here in Camela, Urdaneta. So, yes, we're gonna take a quick glance. Yung paayos mita, marami siyang problema. So, this is how it looked like. Neretouch nila yung door. Yan. Tapos marami pang problema yata ito. May mga chips pa. Neretouch dati pintor natin, sir? Oo, oh, basta. Tapos ito. They put... nirepaint na dati. Alright, it's like that. Pagpasok mo, maliit na sala. Receiving room, kitchen na rin siguro dito. Napaka cute kasi napakaliit. Yan, they put the shower already. Wala na yung toilet bowl cover. Tapos ito, may sink dito. Yan. And then about 3 meters wide ang sa amin pa dito. So, yan. Ganyan ang style. Hanggang dito lang yan, ang lote. Till here. Yan. It's a very small house. Small, cute daw, sabi nila. So anyway, let's go to the... Let's go to the second floor. Yan. This is Dirk. Dirk, shout out sa yo. And this is Kyle. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Yan. And then we have, this is Mom Lily. We got one room, little room, and littler, smaller room. Right here. Karugrugit ni. Yeah, I don't know. Provision of maybe closet. Kaslang uman ay mati kwa dito ili?
Kama.
Kama. Nagbati.
Kaslang mga business. Pakasjay.
Pakasjay na double deck. Nata. Tapos na ito eh. Dati ating medyo nalawa ba si... Okay, so this is one bedroom here and another bedroom there. And of course, ito po yung likod po niya. Yan. That's about 3 meters daw yan. Na nasasakupan, pwede pa natin gawing ano yan. Maybe kitchen and the bottom. And the second floor would be one bedroom and a bath. Master bedroom. Yan! Kastalaan! Nagbasate! Oh. Cute, cute! Okay. Just still here, guys. Wala na akong masabi. Ah, nandito yung ano niya, pinaka mini electrical niya, switch niya. Ayan. So. That's it. Pansit. Let's go. Problema. Hindi mabuksan yung main door, baka pinalitan yung ano. Doorknob. Okay, bye for now. Camela, Chrisel model. Yan na po. Little walkthrough dun sa property natin. Yan. Gonna post it in the YouTube. So, guys, please like, share, and subscribe. Sam's Vlogs. and I'm gonna get you more videos about this, and hopefully wala pa po siyang linya ng kuryente and water, so that's what we're working on right now, and hopefully we could get it done, water and electricity, done by this week or maybe the following week. Alright, so that's all it. As I said, God bless you guys. If you can do it, I mean, if I can do it, you can do it too. Bye-bye.